Here are two 17-year-old boys confronted with an antique from a bygone era, a rotary phone.
You have 4 minutes to dial that phone number.
Jake and Kyle Bumstead were challenged to make a phone call on a rotary phone under 4 minutes.
Oh no, zero's all the way over. Oh. How do I restart? Wait a minute.
Think of different.
Do we have to pick up the phone and then do it?
Put the phone to your ear. What do you hear? What does it sound like?
The resulting video has older internet users either laughing or crying at how much times have changed.
If this was zero, then...
Wait, there's a second one. Is this correct?
Zero?
Bring it all the way around and then like... What's with all the holes, though?
It's a great question. It is.
Before you laugh at their effort, these two boys can probably show most of us a thing or two about how smart TVs work.
8500! 8500!
We're done.
Oh, you did it?
No, I didn't.